happened. We need to know who's going to come out in front as we see Lance Stroll.